just come straight up and you come right at the pig and shoot it.
All right, lock and load, boys, lock and load.
These animals are not your bedtime story animals. They're not Charlotte's Web by any means.
He's a big one.
He is a big one.
They are aggressive, they are disgusting, and they will absolutely destroy everything they come in contact with.
We'll try any way possible to get rid of the pigs. It's a very serious issue with us.
Turn to your right a little more. Right. Straight in front of you. You want to shoot that leader.
Roger. Third time, third fire.
That's driving your daddy's truck.
You ready to rock and roll or what?
Yeah, bro.
What are we about to get into right now? What am I pulling you into?
I'm not sure, but I think there's going to be some guns and some helicopters and some wild animals involved.
We're going helicopter hog hunting. My boy hit me up and he said, "Yo, Judah, do you want to go helicopter hog hunting?" And I thought to myself, that is something I've always wanted to do, and I probably will never get this invite again. So this is a bucket list trip.
Yeah, for sure, because it's great to go with somebody because eventually we're going to have our own fucking helicopter.
Yeah, then we'll go on our own.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I'm hyped. This is going to be an epic trip. You're not a real man if that doesn't sound badass. So I don't care what you say. That sounds as cool as it gets.
It's definitely going to be fun.
So off to Texas we go.
Oh.
Oh.
So far, yeah.
She almost took off.
See this little guy right here?
Yeah, you think you're better than me because you're in pre-check or what?
Your insecurities are speaking very loud.
Those pugs destroy our neighborhood.
I'm glad that you're saying that because I feel like some people might get emotional when I'm murking them from the helicopter.
Are you kidding? They'd pay you in our neighborhood.
We have arrived. San Antonio, Texas. My boy's about to pick us up. We're sleeping at his house and then we're going to the ranch. And I think we're going coyote hunting at night and then hog hunting in the morning. Bro, my night just got so ass. My Chipotle went through the bottom of the bag in on the ground. Bro, I'm so hungry.
Driver, I'm going next to the driver. Oh, that shit. That's what happened. 60 feet.
All that shit I'm talking. I proved my worth.
Now it's about technique, not strength.
Oh, that was actually that was a good one.
In the range, we made it.
Looks like we're in the middle of a plantation. Yeah, we got Tannerite. If you don't know what that is, you shoot it and it blows up. So
I'm like 009.5.
008. Worst case,
big guy, little gun.
We need to make some bets on the skeet shooting. I want to see who's the best. The trip has commenced. The guns are out. You ever shot without plugs in and then you're like
2 days?
You're like questioning and looking on Google if I'm gonna ever get my hearing back. And you're like, fuck, dude. All right, we're clay shooting. I don't know what's about to happen. We don't know how the fuck this loader's working. Oh, it shot one. Right.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, all right. Let's.
We actually that. Got it. Yeah. May the best man win. Oh, nice. 2 for 2. 3 for 3. Oh, sharp shooter.
Dude, that dot's on point, bro.
6 for 6. 7 for 7, 8 for 8.
Is it or got more?
Yeah, you didn't miss a single one. That's gonna be hard to beat.
It's gonna be hard to beat, Judah.
When you didn't miss a single one.
Yeah, Judah talked all that shit.
Judah talked all that shit.
I'll show you how it's done, son. I was born with a shotgun in my right hand when I came out of the womb.
I might have shot clay pigeons one time in my life, and this would be the
second
time.
That was actually pretty good. You didn't miss time. I mean, no, that wasn't pretty good. That was as good as it gets. You didn't miss a single one, so it doesn't get any better than that.
Now you're tied with me.
You missed it.
Oh, he dog shit.
No, he got it. He got a piece of that one. There we go.
Getting hot.
It also is kind of weird hitting it, shooting from here. Because it's like coming across. I think you're supposed to like be next to the machine more.
I thought it was doing just fine, personally.
Well, you hit everyone, so I'd say we shouldn't change anything with how you win it. Doesn't make sense that you hit them all and I didn't. But enjoy your victory.
All right. You beat yourself, bro. You talked all that shit. You knew it was coming.
So we're going late night. What are we trying to kill? Coyotes? Hogs? Coyote and hogs. It's like 11 o'clock at night. It's the first night, though, so I guess this is what you do late at night. I didn't get a gun, but I got White Claws.
Cheers.
Can't go wrong with a White Claw.
I'll give you
White Claw and guns in the middle of Texas.
White Claw's not my first choice.
It's not mine either. It's 8 in the morning. Helicopter's here, I guess. I'm about to go.
How are you feeling for last night?
I think it's pretty sick.
You getting this shit?
Yeah, dude.
We need to get one of these, Judah. How much are those?
Like $250,000. That's it?
Judah, those are like $250,000. We could
quarter
be flying,
million?
We could be flying around in that shit, dude.
We need one.
Oh, man. I'm fucking getting pumped now. Oh, dude, getting all fired up now.
This gun always got to be pointed down. That's what keeps us in the air. You shoot that, we go down. It's not fun. A lot of times, guys want to shoot a hog too far away, just wasting ammo. I'll get you closer. I'll let you know when the good time to shoot.
I think we got like 7 all together so far. We've been out for like 35 minutes. I gotta say, this is probably one of the most fun things I've done ever.
Absolutely.
You're a pretty good shot. I didn't know. I mean, I don't know if you just lift weights or what. I didn't know you had a shot on you.
Don't tell anybody.
Yeah, that was fun, bro.
I wouldn't even say that's fun. That's like its own experience.
We made it back. We got the most so far. 23. It feels nice to be the winner so far. We should have put some money on it for the day. That was solid, bro.
Yeah, awesome, bro. Awesome.
I was not let down.
We found these in that. We just came out of that area.
Really?
A 2-year-old.
You just found them just now?
Found them. He was looking for more.
They grew this much in a year?
Hey, they drop them every year, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
They grow this much in a year?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
And these are high-end. I mean, not like super high-end, but I bought those out of a breeder pen.
These are fucking badass.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Yeah, this is really cool.
So they drop off, huh?
And then they regrow.
Ones? I didn't know that.
My buddy gave me this supplement where they scrape the velvet off the antlers, and you take it. And it has like...
Oh, yeah, it's supposed to be release growth hormone, right?
Yeah, that's it's called deer antler.
Yeah, that's horse shit.
Is it?
You release growth hormone at all.
I tried it.
You release growth hormone?
What?
Growth hormone.
I tried. I don't know if I got any results, but.